everybody. This is Rob Trongard. On an epic night, an all-time record-breaking crowd to watch professional wrestling, probably in the continent of North America, here at the Civic Center in St. Paul. It's going to be a tremendous evening here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. And for right now, here is Gene Okerlund at ringside.
All-Star Wrestling! Here in the Civic Center tonight, we would like to say a special hello to the thousands joining us in the nearby St. Paul Auditorium. Gentlemen, the action commences tonight with a one-fall bout, 20-minute time limit. First of all, in the corner to my right, he is out of Baton Rouge, Louisiana, weighing in at 234 pounds, Rocky Stone. Stone. His opponent, returning to his home state, former United States Olympic great, from Appleton, Minnesota, he weighs 232 pounds. He is Brad Rheingans. Brad Rheingans. Referee out of Los Angeles, California, Bob Warren. One fall, 20-minute time limit.
You see Bob Warren giving the instructions to Brad Rheingans out of Appleton, Minnesota, and Rocky Tom Stone from Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Tom extends the hand. Rheingans offers his. We're ready to get underway on this epic night of professional wrestling. It is one fall, a 20-minute time limit. Rheingans out of Appleton, Minnesota, 232 pounds, and Rocky Stone, 234 pounds, out of Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Both are excellent young wrestlers. It should be an excellent opening match. You'll see numerous scientific holds, and it could get a little rough, too. Rocky Stone has been known to go that route, and Brad Rheingans can, too. However, Brad would much sooner go the other way and go scientific. There's a headlock by Stone. Brad Rheingans driving a forearm into the kidney area. See what we've got going here. Body slam coming. Oh! Arm drag takedown by Rheingans. And he turns it into an arm bar. Puts tremendous pressure on that shoulder. And Tom Stone, a bit uncomfortable right here and now. But Tom is a gutty young man. And no doubt will work his way out of this. Tom coming up. Brad continuing, applying pressure. And you can see that that is indeed painful. An added jolt of pressure, an elbow to the forehead, another one by Rocky Stone as he tries to break it that way. A whip across the ring. Rheingans leaps over him. Bradley's timing outstanding. Brad Rheingans, former great U.S. Olympic wrestler, showing that he knows all of the moves. Ooh. That can separate a shoulder. 20,000 fans on hand here at the St. Paul Civic Center. As Rheingans does it again to Stone, lifts him high off that mat, drops him back down, and all the pressure is on the shoulder and elbow, but mainly on the shoulder. thousands more watching at the St. Paul Auditorium. Enjoying all-star wrestling at its very, very finest. I'm Rod Trongard, along with Gene Okerlund, here at the Civic Center, describing the action for you throughout the course of the evening, and this is only the beginning. We have the likes of Wahoo McDaniel, Dizzy Ed Boulder, Jerry King Lawler, John Golden, Greg Tonis, as Rheingans continues to apply the pressure. Special ladies tag team championship match coming up, the six-man tag. And of course, you've heard so much about the Sheiks against Mad Dog and Vern Gagne, and the heavyweight championship of the world match, Bockwinkel and the incredible Hulk Hogan. Oh! Rheingans ran into it there from Rocky Stone. He took it full force right in the midsection. Stone seeing an advantage now, going to work with that elbow. He might have something in that elbow pad that he's wearing. Something other than padding, I mean. Heel throw. A headlock there by Rocky Tombstone that referee Bob Warren will be checking to see if it is dropping into a choke. He's talking to Brad Rheingans, asking Bradley if he's had enough, and of course the young man from Appleton, Minnesota says no. Count of two. Stone with a knee into the back. Rocky Stone out of Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Certainly not, according himself, to the fans here in the Twin Cities. Throat stomp. A cover. And a count of about 1.5. This is 1-4. It is 20 minutes, a time limit.
5 minutes, five.
You hear Gene Okerlund saying 5 minutes. That's where we're at right now. And Brian Rheingans working with elbow smashes of his own to the midsection of Rocky Stone and breaks free. A smash to the head of Stone, but then Stone with an eye gouge, and out goes Rheingans. Well, he hung on to that second rope and stayed on the apron. Rheingans takes another shot from the boot of Tom Stone. Bradley trying to stay on the apron and get back in the ring. He'll probably be shoved off onto the floor and take a 10 count out there to catch his breath. But then again, Rheingans is a tremendous competitor and takes a head smash right into that turnbuckle. Rheingans, needless to say, a bit groggy. Back to work goes Rocky Stone. Rocky Stone with an elbow smash. Rheingans trying to shake the cobwebs out, but Rocky not giving him a chance to, and drives the head into the turnbuckle one more time. Rheingans certainly groggy. Warren on the count. He has to break the hold by 5, and he broke it at 3. And then snapped Rheingans' head off that top rope. The fist of Rocky Stone coming into play. Rheingans drives the shoulder into the midsection. In he comes. Oh, he's hot into the collar. Bradley Rheingans of Appleton, Minnesota, going to work. Irish whip. Back body drop. The head cracker. And suddenly the momentum has turned completely. Irish whip across the ring. Drop kick. Another one by Rheingans. Stone may not have much left. Suplex, a cover by Rheingans. He gets one, he gets two, he gets three, he gets the match. Brad Rheingans out of Appleton, Minnesota, the winner on a pinfall here over Rocky Stone. And let's take a look at it one more time in slow motion. You'll see exactly how he did it. There's the first drop kick. Or it was the second. then. Okay, this is the souffle. Rheingans moves over to cover, picks up the leg for added pressure, and Warren counts three, and you have Brad Rheingans winning tonight's first match. And let's go to Gene Okerlund in the ring with Brad Rheingans.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I have with me here in the ring, coming off a victory, I know you're winded, but Brad Rheingans, I want to corner you momentarily. For the fans watching the closed circuit TV at 9:34, you got the pinfall over Rocky Stone out of Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Tell us a little bit about that great move.
Well, I tell you, Gene, that's been my bread and butter all year, the soup side suplex. And I know one thing, it's just great to be out here in St. Paul again. These are the best people in the world right here.
All right, well, Brad, I don't want you to get the wrong idea. We have other combatants that are entering the ring area at this time. Tremendous victory, tremendous ring for you.
Thank you very much, and thank you, everybody.
All right, thank you.